Resolution 70/232 of December 2015 therefore recognizes the importance of the participation of Indigenous peoples in the UN decision-making processes on matters affecting their rights and provides an important and ambitious mandate in this regard. That resolution also requests me to conduct consultations on the possible measures to enable the participation of Indigenous peoples' representatives and institutions in the relevant meetings of the UN bodies affecting them.